feeling so cool, yeah. Woke up feeling like a new James Dean. I comb my hair like an old school scene.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I am Jeff Tay.
Oh, you messed up. You forgot to say good. Yeah. Standing there with the red
dress on you. A killer queen like a young. Good morning, White Oak. I am Jeff Tay.
And I'm Brian.
Coco, but he's so serious.
Today is a great day because today's another day of school.
Yeah.
I have PE today, so that's all good, right?
Yeah.
So, Brian, how are you doing today?
How about you?
This is the morning pass, guys.
Wow!
To all sixth graders, after it's coming, please bring in your form, and if you need help to do anything.
Ms. Caruso is the Outdoor Ed coordinator this year. Talk to her if you have any questions. She knows everything.
It's a fun time, but make sure you bring extra socks. You guys understand. Comes on, it's about me. Oh, I feel like buzz around when I get home. Sitting there waiting like it's Game of Thrones. And now that we made it, how complicated was last year? And lately I've been feeling so cool. Top to the bottom, just
fall sports are coming soon. Make sure to turn in your physicals. Mr. Jeter is still coaching cross country.
Let's go to Josephine for our word of the day.
Hey Wildcats, I'm Josephine. Are you ready for the word of the day? Today's word is optimistic. This word is an adjective. An optimistic person is a person who has a positive outlook on life. Here is an example of optimistic being used in a sentence. Everyone called me optimistic when I wanted to join cross country even though I had no practice. Try to use optimistic today in a sentence.
Have a great day, White Oak. Always live your life the best. I wanna be just like
me. Yeah. What he said.